All right, guys, so we're out here again. Military trip with Trini and his wife, Janie. She doesn't want to come out, though. We'll get her in the camera eventually. Hopefully we'll get two fish and we can get her on there. But Trini, sir, Coast Guard, so we're out here today. Trini, thank you for your service. Doing pretty good so far. I think we've got about seven. So, yeah, we got one maybe bite. So we'll see how we do, guys. Stay tuned. Hopefully we get more. And Trini, that's good. All right, back to fishing. No, because I charged it. It charged up. Yeah. Not a brand new battery, man. I just.
Sometimes when you buy them brand new, so after like a couple months, then you just grab them.
No, I got a charger in the boat storage.
Oh.
Samantha Campbell.
All right, guys. First fish of the morning. Hopefully. See if Trini doesn't lose it. It's pulling good. Nice. Oh, look at that hook.
Oh, bird.
It's bird. Look at that. I didn't have to grab the hook. Get it off. Nice. All right, guys, first blue. Guy was really hungry, he had two hooks.
Oh,
back one.
No, I didn't, and then I'm gonna have to go anyway. Oh, you left it there.
That's okay. Is that warm?
She's like,
I should have brought a blanket and a pillow.
Getting a lot of bites here, guys, just not wanting to hook up. See what Trini got. Channel. Hey. There were someone near where our last drift was, so that's good. Hey. Is he on? Yeah, all right.
Come on, get another one so we can get Janie.
Come on, fish, cooperate. Thank you. questions. Buddy David over there. Looks like his son just caught a fish. Hey David!